up, guys? It's Jamie at Stats and Packs. We have a personal WWE Undisputed box for Danny G. Order number 14102. I did not get to open any of these yet. My other case, they were all sold sealed. So I'm excited to bust this for Danny G. And hopefully we get some big hits for him. Has 10 hits in the box, 8 guaranteed autographs or relic cards from Topps. Let's go, baby. Here we go. YouTube's gonna start being choppy and lagging for some reason. Don't worry, it'll come back. I don't know why it does this. Maybe it's the busy time on Sunday night. I don't know. Do we have a box topper? No. Frames are dropping, I know. Can't do anything about it. It's gotta be YouTube. It's gotta be the server that I'm on. Busy. It'll come back though. First pack. Rhea Ripley. MVP. We got a Matt Relic autograph of Otis, number to 99. Otis, 45 of 99. Pete Dunne and Grand Slam Champions Edge. Otis. Rey Mysterio. Adam Cole. Looks like blue. 23 of 25 on the Adam Cole. Mandy Rose autograph to 199. Finn Balor and Tommaso Ciampa. YouTube does this. Don't worry, the recording will be perfectly fine. It's just the live stream right now, it's still jacking up. Xavier Woods, Angel Garza. Oh, nice. We got a dual auto. James Drake and Zach Gibson. NXT dual autograph. 13 of 50. Otis and the Fiend. Like one of those art cards. Next pack, Drew McIntyre, Bianca Belair, Becky Lynch, Relic, $10.99, $55 and $99. We got a Kofi Grand Slam Champions and a Jimmy Uso. Becky Lynch. Yeah, what's going on here? Need to pick it up here. Dana Brooke. Brooks, T-Bar Rookie, Shinsuke Nakamura, Undertaker, Charlotte Flair, green patch auto numbered to 50, 48 of 50 on the Charlotte Flair. We have John Morrison, a green AJ Styles. It's numbered 34 of 50. And King Corbin autograph to 199 from SmackDown. Rey Mysterio artist card and Karrion Kross from NXT. Formerly of NXT. Sasha Banks, Grand Champions, Sheamus, Karrion Kross Purple Auto, 91 of 99, Tamina, Johnny Gargano. Alright, it's back in the green now. If you hit refresh on YouTube, your stream should be fine now. Hit refresh on stream and it's back. I'm back to good. Let's see. Natalia, we got Mace rookie. Champa, is this a redemption? Yep. On the back is Liv Morgan. A redemption here. Roster autograph variation of Charlotte Flair. Two Charlotte Flairs in the same box. Ciampa is the 99. This might fit in a 55. Yeah, this should fit in a 50. Yeah, it does. Yep. Couple more to go. Angelo Dawkins, Bobby Lashley, Purple, almost rookie, out of 99. Matchup relic card. Charlotte Flair again. Royal Rumble. Shayna Baszler and Charlotte Flair. 38 of 50. Authentic Matt relic. And the Godfather. Pimpin' Ain't Easy. Who remembers the whole train? How could you forget? We got one pack. Last pack mojo, good luck. Riddle, Randy Orton, Kane, Ember Moon, and Indy Hartwell, 1 of 25 rookie out of NXT. So you kind of, it looked like you kind of had a Charlotte Flair box, which I don't think that's the worst. I think she sells decent. But there's got to be a better box than this, right? 25 right there. Otis patch auto to 99. Charlotte Flair green patch auto to 50. And then you got the redemption roster autograph variation of Charlotte Flair. That's going to do it for Undisputed Box for Dana G 14102. Thank you very much. So is the gold frame a case hit? Is that in every case or no?